What genetic legacy did the Indo-European migrations leave? Well, two genetic markers that these ancient ancestors left were haplogroups R1A and R1B. These are common genetic markers found across Eurasia today, with R1B particularly common in Western Europe and highest in Britain and Ireland. Subscribe for more.